Hey guys, welcome back to my first head soccer video on the channel. Tell me if you guys like it and enjoy. And today we'll be showcasing a easy glitch. So with this glitch, you can use any character you want. I'll play as Bolivia and we'll try getting Panama. So what you have to do is just press next. And then before the character lands on the plane, you need to press back. You have to do this a couple of times until your screen is half full. Like this. With this glitch, you can only move to the right, so try using your character on the right. Ooh, China. I'm not that good at games, so yeah, just excuse that. This is no clickbait, by the way.
Come on!
That's terrible. I'm doing pretty bad. This is not how. I'm sorry. I'm not the best at this game yet. I'm sorry, I'm a pretty negative person. I'm just going to do the laughing. Yes, okay. When this happens, let's say you want Panama. Go next. And the character in front is Peru, so you just go on Peru, so you see Peru there. And then boom, now you have Panama. This is no clickbait, no actual false. And quick Panama gameplay then. Hopefully I'll win this one, even though I'm pretty trash. But yeah, quick Panama gameplay for you guys. Thanks for watching this, because this is a really interesting game. And not that hard, but it might take you a while to do the glitch, but yeah. I'm not gonna show you the full gameplay. You can unlock other characters by swiping the left like this. It's just easier. But yeah, that's gonna be it for today. Lol, I'm only joking, don't worry. It's just gonna be a Mongolia gameplay, maybe. Because people say it. It's not gonna be that short, so don't worry. If you don't like gameplay, yeah. Apparently Dan M said this guy's like the best character for offline usage. Sorry for the lag if there's any But like, yeah, if he's watching this video, he's pretty much not real mad here, because I like that, yeah. This is no clickbait, like, if you guys are wondering that, because loads of people have told me. So yeah, goodbye guys, and don't forget to like and subscribe and turn the post notification, always know when I'm uploading, and peace.